we are so proud of the Sharks.
Yeah.
They brought the championship home. Let's say Sharks!
Sharks!
Now, we are so humbled and blessed that God blessed us to touch the Sharks, and we know that someone who's been in the league, he never doubted but always believed that we would bring home the championship. Let's hear it for Garcia!
A-G!
And we know it took a team effort. We want to congratulate on behalf of the city of Jacksonville. I want to thank all the owners. I want to thank all the players. I want to thank everyone for making this possible, and we know the number one coach in the country is Moss, baby!
Yeah!
Give it up for the coach. The Sharks. Okay, so now, Jacksonville, what we got to do, let's say it's go time for the Jaguars. We're going to make it happen. Now, the Sharks did it. The Jags got to do it. Let's go, Sharks! Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, the mayor of the city of Jacksonville, Florida, the Honorable Alvin Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, it is my distinct pleasure to bring up the play-by-play voice of the Jacksonville Sharks on CW17.